Did you come for the library amnesty? Regrettably, our alumni schedule for the semester has been heavily impacted by the massacre. Slaughter is a crutch, an unfortunate crutch. I presided as Innsmouth's headmaster over a run of good form for 15 years. Naturally, there have been the usual accidents, maimings, well within accountable risks. As I would tell parents before I was retired from the reparation committee, you cannot vivisect a ghoul without breaking a few legs.
Ah, he's paraphrasing. Work with me here, HJ. Moving right along.
The wards of this school, hundreds of years old, are violated. It is unthinkable. But we handle the unthinkable every day. Now things are slipping through, both ways. I'm not sure which is worse for the general health of the island. A thorough investigation will follow as soon as we have appointed new staff and dissolved their predecessors' corpses. Yes, the immediate concern is that the wards must hold. The devices are hungry, rapacious for anima.
Great. We'll have a sacrificial donation drive. Or a bake sale.
Delightful.
Hope this doesn't put you off further.
Thank you.